make this creeper into a demolition creeper. Safety first. Let's give this guy a hard hat. And a bright orange safety vest is also a necessity. And don't forget to always wear the proper footwear to protect your creeper feet.